I think they just gave it back to him because the Puna Ho team realized it was a bad call. So they just gave it back to him.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Hey guys, how are you?
That's it.
Good to see you.
How's the game going?
Good, good. It's not very competitive. So.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I saw it with Max Pierce playing on the field. I figured it's not a tight game.
But the white team doesn't give up. They work hard. Their heads up.
Good for them. That's good. Good. Yeah, Mia. They just started. She just started up her season. Yeah, she's not. She'll play the start of middle school next year.
Right.
So she had a couple weeks off. And Elizabeth. Doing fine. They're good. So they then ILH they finished second. So that qualifies them top two and go to the state tournament.
Today's
our last regular season game.
Okay, but they're already locked in.
They're locked in. Okay, well, assuming we win today, which is should not be a challenging game against Pac-5.
And they're in. They're not done. Maybe.
They're not done, but it's not going to be a challenge to get there. I will have some in a few minutes. How about the boys? How are they going to finish up then?
They'll most likely finish one or two.
Okay. So in the top two again?
Yeah, you go three. Okay. Yeah. So kind of the same. Okay. So they've lost once and tied twice.
Got it.
Okay. So probably going to be a lot more than us.
So who's the big YA?
Probably Kaiser.
Kaiser? Okay. Yeah.
I mean, they've got a bunch of Chelsea kids, right? That are, you know. So it'll be good. We're going to have some good competition. Have some more good competition. Unfortunately, I think that whole state's process finishes this year.
Yeah.
The boys last year did the first.
that's good. So it's
good. I don't know if the girls drink it the same.
I think we're a little early. It's like this is our first. This is our last game after the schedule.
Because the boys tournament is like 7 to 11. So you guys maybe like the weekend before that.
I was flying home yesterday from Portland to New York. There was this lady on the plane. I had to turn her to.
Wow. Real? Real? Wow.
That is interesting. Yeah, so our state tournament is February 1st to 4th.
Okay, right. And ours is a week later, I think, then ours is a week later.
Keep going, guys. Oh, okay.
So he was out and he just came back in. Max.
Yeah, Max. Top. Yeah, I was going to say when we were walking over and I saw him playing on the field, it's like, he must snap a tight game. He's a pretty good goalie. He's a big kid.
Yeah, he's done a lot of years to go for him.
Lisa didn't come today. Too rainy.
Yeah, and she's flying out tonight to go skiing.
She's not meeting Brian and Debbie, is she? Because I know they're out there.
No, yeah, no. We're gonna. She's going out early. We're going to go to a bunch of buddies that I went to school with, kind of our annual boy ski trip. But she's going out early, right? And gonna stay. You know, we've got 22 people. We have 9 spouses this year, so
it's a big How much for the guys' trip?
Well, it's great, actually.
Yeah. You'll probably eat better. Where are you going?
Telluride, which I've never been to.
Different spot.
Yeah.
Do you guys, like, rent a big house? A couple big houses?
Well, a friend of ours, family's has a house there. And some of us are staying in a hotel right next door. So we tried to get a second house, but couldn't
get it.
Couldn't get one that made sense for us. So she's leaving tonight. I'm busy packing. I think she did the one before this morning.
Lisa will be there right behind.
Right.
A lot.
Like about this much. This group has done this for this like year 36 or something.
Yep.
Right? And I haven't made everyone, but last year I couldn't make it, but Lisa and Jesse could. So they both went last year. Because it was over Carnival. Right, so he took like a day off or something, you know, whatever. I made it.
Two on one.
Go!
Add the numbers. Option of you.